and found you both guilty as charged.
Major, I'm going to faint. Your Honor, there's been a serious miscarriage of justice here.
Order! Order in the court! And now I will pass the sentence of this court.
Wait! Your Honor, I have new evidence to present to the court. The escaped convict, who will tell exactly what happened.
Very well. The court will hear this new evidence.
Please, my dear sir, tell them what happened.
My lips are sealed. It's against the code of the underworld to sing.
Nobody's asking you to sing. Just tell them that Zachary Smith is as innocent as a newborn babe.
I'm not a squealer.
But you must squeal. I beg of you, tell them the truth.
That's the way it is, partner. They caught us all fair and square. The game's up with us, Smitty. Take it like a man.
Sentence will now be passed. You will both be taken to prison plant Destructon, where you'll spend the rest of your life spans at hard labor. Warden, take the prisoners in charge.
Take him to the chain forge.
Yes, Warden.
Major, don't leave me.
Even if I had a choice in the matter, I still would.
Now then, who is next?
I'm afraid it's my turn, sir.
Yes, sirree. Just as I thought, a classic criminal profile.
But that's not my best side, Mr. Warden. I must tell you, I may have told some small falsehoods on special occasions, and only when absolutely necessary, of course, but basically, I'm a very good person, don't you think?
I have been warden of this prison planet for 500 years, and you're telling me I can't spot a criminal type when I see one?
No, of course not.
You are a criminal type. If I say so, you are definitely one. If you want to get along, rule number one is don't contradict the warden.
But I wasn't contradicting. I was merely saying...
You were saying I was mistaken, and prisoners who say that end up in solitary confinement. Do you understand?
Yes.
Now, as I was saying...
You were saying that I'm definitely a classic criminal type.
And don't think that you're tough, either. I have ways of dealing with prisoners who think they are tough. In fact, it's one of my many small pleasures.
It is?
Oh, yes. It wasn't easy for Destructon to get the reputation of being the toughest prison planet in the entire galaxy. We worked very hard to get it. We're working just as hard to keep it. So you cause me any trouble at all, and I'll make it so hard for you, you'll be begging the guards to turn their ray guns on you.
Oh, that won't be necessary, my dear sir. I'm not tough. I'm very gentle. I'm very kind. You see, I've never been in a place like this before, and I'm frightened.
You'll get used to it.
I will?
Oh, yes. As a matter of fact, you have a whole lifetime to get used to it.
Oh, please believe me. Zachary Smith is innocent. Ask anybody.
There is no more Zachary Smith. You're only a prison number now. 75649827 3.
Oh, this is the final ignominy. I'm no longer me. I'm a prison number. Oh, thank heavens my friends and family will never know.
You've been assigned to work and live in quadrant 6.
One of the nicer quadrants, I trust, as befits my station.
As a matter of fact, it is the worst quadrant in the entire galaxy. The temperature is over 150 degrees. And the work in that quadrant is the hardest we have to offer.
My dear sir, I'm frightfully sorry about disagreeing with you. Please don't go out of your way to make things difficult for me.
No, I won't. You must remember that this is a prison planet. You weren't sent here for a vacation. Take him away.